Well, here we are, we're back on Rural Recovery. And today there's no Dylan, so we've got a replacement, a bit older than Dylan. Well done, Jonesy.
6.5 hours later.
Here we are. Jonesy just finished cooking dinner. And we've got one snapper. Which Jonesy caught, 38 centimetres. We'll keep you posted, but very, very quiet on the water.
So far.
That's right, Jonesy, so far.
Later that same evening.
Here we are, finally got a bite. Once again, it's Sensei. I don't know what's going on. His baits look like his casting technique. And he just cleans up. But mate, I just can't get over it.
Oh yeah, it's a big
one. Oh, it's a good, what is it?
That's an eel.
It's a f***ing eel. Is it?
It's an eel.
Please no! 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 No!
So we've waited 4 hours for an eel. And look at that. Let me get a zoom in on that. That's what the fans want to watch. We're going to make a video. And the video is going to be eels. Well.
2 hours later.
Alright, it's 1:45 in the morning. And we got Daz here. He's hooked up. He's hooked up on what we think might be a stingray. Might be a stingray.
It's got some weight to it, I can tell you.
Yeah, that looked like stingray flaps.
Yeah, it does, eh?
Anyway, you know what it could be? It could be an eagle ray. Eagle rays fight pretty hard, like that. Eagle ray would jump out the water too. But then again, it could be a freaking Jewy. But, let him go. Daz is having the most fun. So, 2 in the morning. The moon finally come up.
I just put out a bait of slimy. A big bait. Like I said, you know what? I said big baits are going. I did 2 big baits on the back rods. Mm-hmm. And this was one of them. So I don't know whether it's a stingray or... I haven't seen colour or nothing, but... Tell you what,
good fight. Yeah, you're having a bit of fun, eh?
Yeah, alright.
Daz is...
And I was just...
Yeah, you got a big stingray on, mate. Jump back in the boat, champion.
I'd love to see colour just to...
Yeah, just see a... Just see a winglet and then you can go hard on it.
I've got some serious pressure on it, you know.
That's all right.
15-pound line.
That's good.
I've got as much pressure as I can.
It's 15-pound braid, so it'll probably be like 40-pound... 40-pound mono. That's video of the man.
Oh, look at the snake.
Hey. turning. Marlon's jumping. Go, Dazzo. Go. Look at him.
I'm taking it as a Jew until I see a win, mate.
Yeah.
Once I see a win, then I can just muck around.
Jew would definitely slide through the water a lot easier than what it is.
See if you can see colour so I can then start relaxing.
Yeah.
Get ready for colour.
There's the leader.
That looks like a jute nut. Is that a jute or no?
That was pretty big in silver, wasn't it?
It looked.
Just wait, it's going around in circles. I think it might be a jewy. No stingray, I know, does that. Come on up, let's identify you.
That's a Jewy. That's a Jewy.
Oh my goodness.
That's a Jewy. Braid. I think I had 20 pound leader. Oh, far out now.
Oh. I've never seen a stingray at the end of the fight do big circles like that.
That's got to be 18, maybe 20.
Oh, yeah, he's 18 kilos every day of the week. Lift him up.
Yeah, mate, just keep the put the circle hook. It's right down. How did that look? Look, it's right down his throat.
Yeah, gotcha.
Can you see that with the camera?
Yeah.
How did that not snap me off?
Or bite you off,
yeah. You hold the line, I'll get pliers. What do you reckon it's going to go, Jonesy?
Mate, I reckon easily full length. Jesus, dude. So he's 100 and...
Well, my last one that was this big weighed in at 22 kilos. 22.5 was my other one that was about that big. 20, 22, 23.
I reckon he's 100 and... Looking at that, I reckon he's 125.
Oh, more than that. That's nearly 10. What?
Oh, okay, yeah.
That'd be nearly 130.
Yeah, 130.
The real recovery, mate. He gets another one.